I was definitely a weird child, and I actually liked it because my parents were also kind of eccentric. A lot of people would be like, oh, are you Kamal Haasan's daughter? They'll be like, no, and I had this fake alias, like I'm Pooja Ramachandran, Dr. Ramachandran's daughter.
Look who's talking. مع نيرانجان أيانغار. السبت، السادسة والنصف مساء بتوقيت السعودية على زي أفلام.